Boys basketball. No 7th grade basketball practice today, November 20th, 2019. The next scheduled games are tomorrow, November 21st, versus R.W. Kidder Middle School. 7th grade will be home for this one, and 8th grade is traveling.
Need something to do on Friday evenings through the snowy months of January and February? Try joining Ski Club. Registration packets will be available in the office.
Hastings One Act Play Festival, Friday, November 22nd, and Saturday, November 23rd.
The Hastings Athletic Boosters are holding a poinsettia sale beginning Monday, November 18th, which run through this week only. The red poinsettia plants come in 6-inch pots and sell for $12 each. Winner athletes and coaches or the athletic office on Monday, November 25th. Checks are payable to the Hastings Athletic Boosters. Pickup is scheduled for Saturday, December 7th from 10 a.m. to 12 noon in the high school cafeteria. Make sure your holidays merrier by purchasing one of these beautiful poinsettias.
Hastings Middle School Holiday Drive. Students should bring non-perishable food to their advisory hour classrooms. All food will be donated to the food bank at United Methodist Church, where it will benefit local families in need. On December 2nd and 4th, if you bring 3 items of food, you can have a free entry into the basketball game. December 9th through December 18th, candy canes will be for sale at lunch for 50 cents each or 3 for a dollar. On December 13th, you can donate $1 during advisory, and you can use your electronics that day. Wear your ugly sweater school on December 19th. The top 3 ugly sweaters chosen at each lunch will receive a prize.
There will be conduct meetings practice November 20th in Ms. Carl's room from 3:15 to 4:30 p.m. Please come if you are interested in being in this contest.
Hey, Lady Saxons, Hastings FC needs you to play on one of our select club soccer teams. We have a generous donor that will pay for one half the player fees, leaving the cost for only $125 a player for the spring 2020 season, which includes a uniform. The deadline to register is November 20th. Please email to info@hastingsfc.com if you have any questions or are interested in playing.
Turkey Trot, join the YMCA and wobble before you gobble at the Turkey Trot 5K run/walk on November 28th, 2019. More information, Turkey Trot.
The turkey luncheon will be November 21st at lunchtime. The cost is $4.50 per adult and a regular lunch charge for the students. We will not be offering any other options on this day unless a child has an allergy. The menu will be turkey and gravy, mashed potatoes, green beans, dinner with dinner roll with butter, milk, apple crisp with vanilla ice cream.
3 men and a tenor concert. The Thornapple Arts Council and Hastings Area School presents 3 men and a tenor Christmas concert on December 21st at 7:30 p.m. at the Hastings Performing Arts Center. Tickets are available for $15. Call 269-818-2492.
Yearbooks are available for $20. Personalized with your name on them is only $23. Ordering is available until April 1st. If you have questions, please see Mrs. Berman.
Competitive cheer tryouts November 11th, 12th, and 13th, 2019. Student Council November 12th, 2019. Middle School Solo and Ensemble November 16th, 2019. Turkey Trot registration due November 21st, 2019. Half day of school November 27th, 2019. Thanksgiving holiday November 28th and 29th, 2019. 7th and 8th grade bands holiday concert December 10th, 2019. Winter break December 23rd, 2019 to January 3rd, 2020. HMS dance March 6th, 2020. Spring break April 3rd to April 10th, 2020. HMS Dance, May 1st, 2020, and last day of school, June 3rd, 2020.